If you look at the result, it's very, very close, and it's so close on this rally so far, and the stages tomorrow will be even more difficult than this one. So I guess it will be larger gaps tomorrow. But I'm very happy with the job we have done so far, and really looking forward for tomorrow. Yeah, small adjustment with the car, but you know, nothing major. And this stage is obviously a little bit different setup than the stages tomorrow, so I feel very confident with the car. Yeah, I love being behind and trying to catch someone in the front, so if that is the aim tomorrow, I don't know yet, but for sure something will happen with some competitors in this rally. It's very easy to do a mistake here, so if we do our own pace, I'm sure it will be very good. Yeah, you know, we're fighting at the front. You know, just fell down to fourth now on the last stage, and big fight for the first three places here, and very close. So it will be a very interesting day tomorrow. No, we'll have a good fun day tomorrow. I think today was fantastic. Some really enjoyable roads, and tomorrow is more roads I know in the Ajaccio area, and will be quite interesting. Yeah, you know, a lot of visitors, and it's very good fun to bring them along and show them the stages, and I think they are enjoying themselves, you know. Definitely try to find that little speed tomorrow that I didn't have today, so hopefully you can be up there fighting. This morning has been quite tough. It's been all about trying to get the good lines and the proper speed, and I think we found a good rhythm on the first two stages, and now it's one new stage and one repeated, so hopefully we can carry the same speed through them. Some slightly problems with the gear shifter, but you know, nothing major, just very small things, but they have fixed it now already, so no problems. That now is to try to go at the same speed, you know, not taking too big risks, but trying to keep a certain speed that will hopefully can stay in front of Freddy.